rider. The low rider is a little higher.
Good morning, Shorians. I'm Aubrey.
And I'm Ashley.
Welcome back to the Shorian Report. Today is Friday, May 3rd, 2024.
Today is National Chocolate Custard Day. Custards are one of the most versatile desserts you'll ever find, and they are the perfect way to satisfy a craving for something sweet. Some people call this dessert chocolate pudding, but whatever the name may be, it does not take away from the tastiness of the dish. Custards have been around since the Middle Ages and have satisfied many a sweet tooth. Ever since, while the most common custards are plain or vanilla-flavored, chocolate custard provides an even more delicious take on the tradition.
Wow.
I love custard, personally.
Attention, all juniors, if you are interested in getting a senior painted parking spot for next year, the online form and money are due to Mr. Cook by the last day of school. Spots are limited and going quickly, so do not wait until the last minute. If you have any questions, please email or stop by and see Mr. Cook anytime.
Now let's look at today's birthdays, see what's on the lunch menu, and get a check on the weather.
No weather.
Yes, I am.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am. Welcome back to the Sports Report. I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Abby.
Today at 3:30, the varsity track team is away at Warren Woods Tower High School for the Den CMAC Invitational at 4.
The varsity girls soccer team is away at Centerline High School, versus Centerline High School.
Tomorrow at 10 a.m., the varsity softball team is away at Warren Woods Tower for the Tower Round Robin and at 1 p.m.
The varsity boys lacrosse team is away at Swinehart Field for the Utica Unified Tournament.
Attention all senior athletes who have signed up to play a sport in college after graduation. Lakeshore will hold Signing Day 2024 on Thursday, May 16th at 9 a.m. If you have already signed or plan to sign a letter of intent to play a sport at the post-high school level, please see Mr. Bowers with which sport you will play and your paperwork from the school. Then invite your family and friends to watch you seal that commitment in our signing day ceremony.
That's all the sports for today. Good luck to our teams.
Do you remember dressing up for Spirit Week in high school?
Yeah.
Seniors, decision day is Friday, May 10th at 9:30 in the auditorium for all seniors that have been accepted to a college, trade school, university, military. We will be having Wally's Frozen Custard and Hungry Howie's Pizza, so look out for signups.
Hi, my name is Lola. I'm taking off day 19, and my favorite memory was Jazzercise with Miss B.
Hi, I'm Ethan, and I'm ripping off day 18. And the thing I'm looking forward to the most is not waking up at 6:30 in the morning.
There was no weather. If you look outside, it's raining. Anyway, the Lakeshore High School Choirs is hosting the spring concert. Join them for a night of storytelling, music, and recognition of the seniors on May 9th at 7 o'clock p.m. in the auditorium.
The musical Grease is coming your way. Come see this fabulous show starting May 16th through the 17th at 18th, 7 p.m. shows. And on Saturday, there is a matinee at 1 o'clock. Purchase tickets in advance using Ticket Leap.
Yeah. Congratulations to our Media Productions 2 class. Woo! As the results are in for the Michigan Interscholastic Press Association competition. In the sports promo or hype video category, Emily Tolster and Emily Kanicki received an honorable mention for their football hype video. And Zachary Carnes and Keith Reese received third place for their swim team promo.
Abigail Smith and Abigail Finazzo, the Abbeys, received third place for their sports gesture package about the esports program.
In the human interest features category, congratulations to Zach Carnes and Keith Reese for their Moonbeams feature.
And finally, an informative feature category, congratulations to me and Aubrey for their therapy dog feature honorable mention in the and second place win for Jimmy Sheen and his Lakeshore Schools and American House partnership feature.
Jimmy! That's what we have for today. Have a great one, Shorians.
Yeah. Weekend.